up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between the Sniper and Bam Bam. For this heavyweight collision, the Sniper is 3 years his elder. He weighed in at 235 pounds. The reach is identical. The Sniper, Bam Bam.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Wow!
Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch.
Combination.
Hard Superman punch.
Big shot. Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Clean spinning back fist.
Hard straight punch.
Wow. Oh, big shots.
You ain't never two. I'm a real poor ass big shot. I'm a real
trap.
Fit the hill for the thrill. I pop a catch a kill.
Nice left hand.
Straight punch.
I'm on he's hurt. That one got it.
This could be it.
Oh, wow. Unbelievable.
You never back down off a biker.
Big left hand.
Nice takedown.
In full guard.
He lands the roundhouse to the body. He blocks the punch.
Oh!
Clean flying knee lands here.
Good exchange back and forth here. Just over two on the clock.
Big shot.
Oh! What an exchange!
Hard straight punch.
Oh, is that some good shots here?
I know you thinking to yourself, I'm a beast. Honey, we ain't never faced defeat.
Tries to launch into this punch off the cage, but falls short.
Joe, we know he injured his right hand at the end of training camp. He's not throwing many of them.
Very nice leg kick.
Defense, and he counters with a jab.
Oh! Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Oh!
Boy, he is in big trouble.
Wow! Unbelievable!
Helen dropped him!
And it is over!
Wow!
Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Anasafi's going to stop this contest in 4 minutes and 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner.
Oh, God!
Santos and Bam Bam. Bam Bam makes his way out of the tunnel and is set to enter the octagon.
This guy has devastating one-punch knockout power, amongst the very best in the world at delivering a single blow to end the fight.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Bam Bam is 24. Dos Santos is 37. He weighed in at 238 pounds. he will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer, Junior Dos Santos, Bam Bam.
And
here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Black trunks for Bam Bam. White trunks for Dos Santos. Junior Dos Santos is much taller than his opponent tonight. How can he use that to be successful in tonight's fight?
Keeping his opponent at the end of his strikes and making sure that his head is out of distance of return strikes.
Joe, we know he hurt his left hand. Man, big strike!
Oh, he missed that kick. Very nice.
Big shot. Massive inside leg kick.
Oh! I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
He caught it with the head kick. He connects with the left. Wow! Body kick.
Powerful jab.
He's going for the
shot with the left. Nasty combinations here.
When I take flight, I get paid. No sick days, my outfits on switchblade. Don't sniff, but I blow drunk. Bankroll on low cone. Still huge wild. Hook. Hard spinning back fist. Big shot. Head kick. Oh, big kick. Wow, swinging a miss. Solid shot to the spine. Robinson with the block. Nice job catching the kick. He lands a head kick. 20 on the clock. Man, he just missed. Whoa! What a way to work at the finish of this round.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch.
Second round. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just trying to find each other's range and timing.
JDS lands another punch. He's one of the best boxers to ever compete in the Octagon.
Uppercut with that uppercut.
Wow!
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Big straight punch.
Oh, wow! He got hit!
He's badly hurt, Mike.
Big shot!
Vicious combination.
Wow!
That's it!
Oh, he's out cold! And it is all over!
Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. Check out this angle here.
Wow.
right on the button.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murliata has called a stop to this contest at 1:05 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Rubenstein.
Bam Bam wins by knockout. It's a heavyweight collision between Stipe Miocic and Bam Bam. Bam Bam looking very confident tonight as he makes his way towards the octagon. He is fired up and ready to fight.
This guy is an excellent boxer, and if the fight takes place standing, he will have a distinct advantage with his striking skill.
Bam Bam steps inside the octagon. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Bam Bam is 24. Miocic is 39. He weighed in at 240. Stipe Miocic. Bam Bam. Here we go. Fight. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bam Bam. Black trunks for Miocic. Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged. Precise jab by Miocic.
Oh, head kick.
The kick. Man, big strike. Damaging left hand.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but missed.
Oh, that's a huge that hook.
Wow.
Big shot.
Wow, that's a big left hand. Oh, big head again, Joe.
Nice hook to the body. Solid leg kick by Miocic. Can't connect on the counter left. Joe really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots in the damage.
Huge head kick. He's rocked.
He's in big trouble. Wow, swing and a miss.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Body kick.
Combination.
Shots.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
He's hurt.
Head kick. Swing and a miss with the big right.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body.
Daddy looking down, I know you see me blowing up, my grandma will be so proud. Up in heaven, yeah.
And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. Some real clean striking.
Ready?
Second round.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Big kick misses.
Miocic with the jab that scores.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Caught him with a right hand.
Nice front kick to the body.
Miocic with a good punch.
Feints with the punch. Clean jab.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Wow. Mad big strike. Strong jab. He caught him with the head kick. Oh! That hurt
him. Oh, head kick. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Swing and a miss. Another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Absolutely. Hard right to the body.
Man, he landed a big shot. He is hurt.
Nasty combination. He hurt him with that hook. Kick punch.
Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks, and they're going to slow his opponent.
Wow.
Powerful left hand.
Big straight punch.
Powerful jab.
And there he swung with a
Wow, haymaker. That's a big head kick. Yeah. And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Oh, huge right hand. Unbelievable. Look at this. Nasty ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
With the official decision.
Heavyweight collision between Fabricio Werdum and Bam Bam.
Bam Bam, as he makes his way towards the octagon.
Fabricio Werdum, Bam Bam. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Bam Bam. White trunks for Werdum.
Joe, when you speak of Fabricio Werdum, the first thing that comes to mind, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Yeah, one of the very best Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioners to ever enter into mixed martial arts.
Nice left kick to the body. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Big battle early.
Look at that. Oh, no. Hard straight punch.
Combination.
That's a big hook.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Used to be sleeping on itchy beds.
Oh, big kick.
Give me 20 bitches in the
Oh, that hurt.
the right hand. Huge kick to the head. Big power in that hook. Whoa! Big kick land.
Man, he goes down.
45
oh,
seconds.
Big shot.
Oh, that rocks him.
Shot. Joe, he's hurt. Big takedown. 30 seconds. Big shot.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Right, that's complete.
Good job, man.
Barely made it to the end of this round. Man, that was a big knockdown.
That was a huge knockdown, and he barely got out of there. Check it out again.
Round two is underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where they continue where they left off in the last round and one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Man, he's mixing it up. He continues to connect with those punches.
Oh! Hard inside leg kick. Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. Big shot. He hurt him with that hook. Hard kick to the head. Solid shot to the body.
Man, big strike.
Superman punch. Oh, big head kick.
And jump.
Wow.
He's in trouble right now.
Now he's looking to finish. Wow.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Hit him hard with that hook.
Inside leg kick.
Big shot.
Takedown. He's got both hooks in. Joe, this is dangerous. Half guard.
Posture's up here.
Nice work to the body by Purdue.
Seconds.
Here in half guard, you're all good there. Purdue with the left.
He's got the full mount. He's back to full mount again. It looks like he's trying to isolate that arm here. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back.
Trying to finish it right here.
This arm bar is very deep. He might be forced to tap here any second now. That's it.
And it is all over. Fabricio Verdum, winner by submission.
Round's about to end, sunk in that submission and got the victory.
Time now for our fight replay. Root.
It's a heavyweight showcase between Josh Barnett and Bam Bam. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Bam Bam is 25. Barnett is 45. He weighed in at 250 pounds. Josh Barnett, Bam Bam. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Bam Bam.
black trunks for Barnett.
Josh Barnett is one of the best catch wrestlers to ever compete in mixed martial arts. He's also the youngest ever UFC heavyweight champion. Land the right and the left behind him.
Swinging early, both men. Nice job slipping the punch.
He hit him with the hook. Paired him with the right hand.
There he is. Got the takedown.
Now into full guard.
And he's able to get back up to his feet. Great job blocking that punch.
Oh, nice jab.
Martinette's left eye looks like it's really starting to swell up.
Didn't quite connect.
Barnett with the inside leg kick. And he lands the punch. Good knee to the body by Barnett.
He's got the clinch.
Good strike in the clinch by Barnett.
Oh, double jab. Tries for a low single.
Robinson gets the takedown.
Just over two remain. And he gets up. Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Nice block of that headshot.
Big uppercut. Big right hand.
With the right hand.
Hurt him with that right. Big left hand. And a quick spin.
Back and forth.
What a huge right hand.
Oh, solid jab.
Teeing off.
He is getting off some huge punches.
Oh, that one hurt him.
He's got him in his guard.
He postures into place and back up to speed. Oh, he caught him with an uppercut.
Feints with the kick. Another solid head strike by Bam Bam.
Oh! Big shots!
Wow! They are on their feet!
Ready?
Here we go, round two.
Big straight punch. Head kick. Big kick!
Wow!
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Oh, nice uppercut!
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Hard straight punch.
Hurt him with that spinning back fist.
Wow!
He connects with the left.
Family member, shout it, L.
Nice takedown.
Barnett's eyes looking real swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital. Good connection by Bam Bam.
Under three now.
Nice jab by Barnett.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Oh, beautiful combination.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
He's in half guard here.
Good work in the clinch by Barnett.
Big knee!
Oh,
big shot from the top.
Pull it to yourself. See you, please,
movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Great movement on the ground. Joey's got his back now. Josh Barnett
really doing a good job defending on his back.
His ability to defend from his back is absolutely textbook. Young fighters should learn from the way this guy handles himself. Pull out. Very nicely done.
Seconds remains in the round. 20 seconds. Oh, looking for his back.
He's working from his back again.
Gonna head to round three. Nice round with a huge knockdown from Josh Barnett.
Yeah, that was a big moment in that round.
Final round.
Comes out swinging.
Joe strong right left combo by Robinson. Good feint. Joe, that was well done blocking the punch.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Big shot.
Oh.
Nice combination.
Nasty knee to the body. Hard uppercut to the
good
head.
Good combinations.
Hard jab.
Oh, he's landing it.
Powerful right hand.
Huge uppercut.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Good striking. 20 bitches in
the hotel. Head kick.
Strong jab. Oh, combination.
Big connection. Hook.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Big straight punch.
Barnett's got him in the club clinch.
Bam Bam's running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
Wait for the head kick. Head kick. Nicely done.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
That's a big knee to the midsection, and he's in pain here.
He's hurt to the body.
Big takedown. Barnett's trying for the choke.
Break the grip. He got it.
Hands off.
It's over. He got the submission right near the end of the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
One more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight.
Here.
I'm gonna bring it to look inside, you won't find.